Federal prosecutors say a Buffalo postal worker has admitted to taking money from drug dealers in exchange for handling their drug deliveries. Dennis Bernard of Derby faces up to 15 years in prison. He was a mail carrier for 16 years and worked out of Buffalo's East Side station the last decade. He will face sentencing in May.